The assassination of Archduke Franz Ferdinand of Austria was the catalyst that began the war. Austria-Hungary allied with Germany for the war against Serbia. Both sides of the war formed based off agreements between the countries to help each other out. The Triple Entente consisted of Great Britain, France, and Russia. The Triple Alliance fought with Germany, Austria-Hungary, the Ottoman Empire, and Italy, who later switched sides. In April of 1917, the United States of America entered World War I. They entered due to Sussex Pledge, the sinking of the Lusitania, unrestricted submarine warfare, ties with Great Britain, and the Zimmermann Telegram. The U.S. entering the war led to the passing of a Selective Service Act to draft men for the armed forces. Also, the American Expeditionary Forces under General Pershing made their debut. At 11 o'clock of the 11th day of the 11th month of 1918, the war ends as Germany and the Allies sign an armistice. Then on June 28th, the Treaty of Versailles is signed by German delegates and allies.
World War I begins the modern era. This war also began a new era in warfare, leading to new technologies such as trench and chemical warfare. The end of the war and the Treaty of Versailles were the platform for the Second World War. The end of the war also led to the creation of the League of Nations, one of President Wilson's notorious 14 points. First World War had a lasting impact on the world. It was the first war that, by definition, involved many nations fighting against each other. This war held a great impact on Europe, leaving Germany in debt and ready for revenge, which was taken by Hitler in the Second World War. The war brought new technologies and was one step into developing warfare to what we know it to be today. Simply put, the war changed the world. Nothing was the same after it. The blooming blister, it's the love.